off the faceoff. Puck back to Morgan Riley, walks it up, shoots, that'll bounce in. Leonard will cover it up as we get to right there. Three big names, Kane, Bogosian, and Eichel. And they're still in the conversation, playing well. Marner darts up there after it, gets it back down. Bozak, he scores! And Marner gets the leads on the board.
Riemsdyk doing some excellent work, going right to the front of the net to draw the defenseman with him. There's the tap back, and he just beats Foligno to the net. And what a goal and a pass by Bozak to get the Leafs that early lead.
Sabres will get in a change. Leafs will look to do likewise. Matthews steps in, fires one, and Leonard took a little telltale peek over the left shoulder. It was caught up in his equipment. Opposo back in the net. Plays it back to the line. Ristolainen shoots, tipped in front. Andersen the save again. Nice stop initially, and then on the rebound, it was Matt Molson who was right there, and so was Andersen. And that's going to roll into Andersen. Gardner has a little bit of trouble with it. Turned it over. Quick shot by Johan Larsson, and Andersen had to be sharp there. And shot was blocked. Franson will get in the game. Looks through. Fires one. Big crowd down in front. It hit a leg, and that's one. Rebound. What a stop by Andersen. Larssonous on Gergensen's.
Down is one of the best saves of the season. Believe me, what an incredible play to get over. This is all about second effort and right on the goal line. As Gergensen has a wide open net, and somehow Andersen gets over.
It up, and Riemsdyk rolled it across in front. Nobody home for the Leafs that time. Comes back out. Pollock rips one. That was knocked down. Bozak hit for it. Marner just fired it wide. Gardner pinched up there, well into the corner. There's Van Riemsdyk looking. Lays it out in front. Marner scores!
Marner just wins the puck with speed here. And what a goal that is for Marner with his quick hands and quickness.
Gets it to Gianna, centered it out in front, bounced out through the slot. Nobody was home for the Sabres. Gianna, nice shove on the back pressure, got to that puck. Gets it up ahead, Larsson with it now. Looking for the trailer, got it out. Puck fired up there by Larsson, knocked down. Reinhardt, pardon me, looking for it now. Reinhardt centered it in front, rebound scores! Foligno!
Foligno just tucks it in. Here's the giveaway. Good pressure by the Sabres, a very, very tired Leaf group. And there is the goal of Mitch Marner just coming on a change. They got one player off, but that was it in the forward position.
Go to the blue line. Kulikov works it over. Wrist shot fired just wide by Franson. Another shot! Works it over. Opposo. Wrist shot. Stop. Rebound. Stopped again. Still loose. Not for long. Sting around, looking for a little bit of room. Larsson plays it back out. Ristolainen with a shot. Rebound. Larsson. Puck tapped down. Gergensen's trying to get a shot. Reinhardt's up there. He jams at it. Gergensen's. Reinhardt backhand shot. Another shot. Oh my goodness. Andersen is sizzling as he robs Ennis. Ristolainen will lift it in. Anderson's got it. And he will play it up and ahead. Empty net to shoot out for Kadri. He missed. One of the best face-off men in the league. Ryan O'Reilly. And he wins that one. Got it back. That was the play. Kulikov couldn't get it on target. And it is over. The Leafs pick up a win in Buffalo. And they do it on the back of Frederik Andersen, who had what a night.